short introduction of yourself and the company, please.
Thanayyan, it's a group of company existing in Kuwait and UAE, Saudi Arabia, Bahrain, Oman, and soon Qatar as well. So Thanayyan is a major player for electronic segment in the mobile distribution as well. As known, Thanayyan is one of the sub-distributors for Apple in the region between Saudi Arabia, United Arab Emirates, and Kuwait as well. We expand to accuse more brands like Sunspace and Energy System. More brands are boarding as well. We are expanding more in retail business, and as well, we keep our investment in the wholesale.
Do you have any spearhead product or official distributions?
We are a sub-distributor, as I told you, for Apple and Lava. In Apple, we are sub-distributor in United Arab Emirates, Kuwait, as well as Saudi. We are as well main distributor for Sunspace and Energy System as accessories. In the pipeline, we are signing up now with a couple of brands as well, boarding during 2021. Hopefully, we'll serve the market and our customer with those brands.
How did COVID hit or affected your business? Did you had to do any major changes or change your business model at all?
COVID affect, it's a global crisis, affect all business sectors, including our sector, unfortunately. That lead to huge demand in our segment with the struggling between supply, global sourcing and logistic. But we could actually benefit out of that. It's 2020 during COVID was one of the best years as well for us. We work with the local communities and governments here in order to supply and fulfill the shortage during COVID. We get the fruit out of that, and that again give us a very good position during the crisis in the market, and we can see the a significant growth during 2020 for Thanayyan as a group.
Basically, when I joined of Thanayyan, my main responsibility was to establish the online presence of the company on mainstream platforms such as Amazon and Noon. And we managed to bring our selection online in a very brief period. So when the pandemic hit, obviously the whole market had to shift to the online business model. The good part that we were already there and managed to cater the market and the consumer needs in most of the time.
The fact that you introduced an online presence, a strong online presence, that really helped your business, yeah?
Yes, correct. And the trend is still kicking. It's still going on. And we don't see it retracting or going back to, let's say, to what was the scenario back in 2019. So what we are doing nowadays is to strengthen our online presence with more brands, more selection, onboarding new products, mainly gadgets, ecosystem, long tail categories. For example, Xiaomi is a good example where you have products ranging from air purifiers, which were in huge demand because people believe that it can help them live in a clean environment back in their home, up to peripherals, headphones and accessories.
We hear that you will be in GITEX 21 this year with us in our distribution pavilion. What are your expectations and goals for this event this year?
Always meeting our partners in your pavilion is a pleasure for us. We missed that during 2020, unfortunately, due to COVID. This is one of the dues for COVID. 2021, we are meeting most of the partners during GITEX, conducting most of the deals, biggest deals for us. Signing up with the new brands, we are expecting to sign up with the new brands during these GITEX, meeting new distributors as well and vendors. So it's a huge expectation, like usual, from GITEX with gsmExchange.
It's not the first time that you're with us. You were there in 2019. How did you benefit from previous editions?
The benefit for us during 2019 attendance. GITEX attendance was introducing more and signing up more brands and meeting more wholesalers, traders, distributors during GITEX venue. That's really reflecting our business, give us good growth as well. So our expectation was really huge for GITEX 2020, but unfortunately was not there. But 2021 now is there, so we are expecting the same growth, sign up with more, taking the opportunity to sign up with more brands as well, because GITEX, and we are meeting most of the vendors during GITEX. We expand to Xiaomi, the accessories business. So now you see that Samer now join us in order to develop this business. We join most of the online platform, which he will explain you about it as well. Like, we meet like 15 now new vendor already working and cooperating with us, exclude the Apple in order to develop the Android business and accessories business as well.
At the beginning, you were saying that 2020 was a really good year for you. Actually, sources in the industry, they confirmed that as well.
2020, it was a great year. Besides the pandemic and unfortunately COVID affected global, but in the business side, there was a huge opportunities across the globe. So at Thanayyan, we work, you know, in electronics, but we expand to other categories as well in order to serve the communities. We are not looking only for the profit. Sometimes to serve the community, the profit will come by serving the communities, supporting the local communities, especially in GCC, that Thanayyan, one of the biggest distribution company in the GCC. So there is a huge expectation on us to fulfill the shortage during the pandemic. And we done that.
How do you see 2021 and the future of the industry?
We can see a huge growth in the business. Still market making is situation getting better now. Yes, there is still, we are expecting global shortage and shortage of supply. Challenges are there, but things are getting better definitely when you compare it to 2020. You know, the car flow, closing of the countries, borders, factories, these all affect the business during 2020. So yes, everybody was enjoying the margin, but the production is not there. During 2021, we are expecting a huge growth in the production size, and definitely that will lead for better business, because still a lot of markets are closed, and it will open soon. And GITEX will give you one good example. Maybe it's the first gathering global for the traders, wholesalers, vendors. It will ever happen since 2019 or end of 2019. So things are getting better. At least now people start to move, purchase power start to come. People start thinking about outside the crisis. They want to live their lives. So they need to spend more. Definitely that will reflect on our business. Huge expectation this year from GITEX 2021, and we are counting on you guys like usual.